I'm excited to share with you about my upcoming European tour this spring of 2020. I begin my journey from Hamar, Norway. I will be there from March 18th to the 24th. After that, I'll be heading to Frankfurt, Germany. I'll be in Germany from the 25th of March till April 1st. After Germany, I'll be heading to Basel, Switzerland. I'm very excited about this because this is the first time I will be going to Switzerland. And I'm really looking forward to this new venture and meeting new friends and connecting with all you beautiful people who come to visit me. After Basel, Switzerland, I'll be heading to Warsaw, Poland. I'll be there from April 22nd to April 28th. I'll be offering 4 different events in Warsaw this year. After Warsaw, from April 29th to May 10th, I'll be spending time in Stockholm and Gothenburg. I'll be offering a series of different events and lectures and workshops in both cities. For a complete list of my events, workshops and lectures, location, dates, early bird prices, please refer to my website, zarathustra.tv. I look forward to meeting you this coming spring 2020 in Europe. God bless.